eastbound Norfolk Southern coal train. I have no idea what he's blowing right here for. He's a long way from the grade crossing, so as he's going. He's obviously empty. He might be heading out to Francisco, but I'm not chasing him out here today. I think the heat index is 105. I'm just not gonna do it. I'm gonna stay here in the shade for a little while and hope to see some trains here in town. Well, here's the end of it. You can tell I'm sitting in the car in the air conditioning. Not too exciting to see, so I just got back in the car and kept eating my pizza. Again, he's heading eastbound in Princeton. Jawtooth special. Look at the coal dust on this car. On this train, I might get covered. Thank you. see the dust coming off that train. That's the worst one I've ever seen in person. Jawtooth was worse, I think. And I wasn't standing as close to the track as he was. All right, last train of the evening. Northbound CSX. Maybe we'll get some fallen flags on this one. It'll be a nice way to end it. An old rusty grain train on CSX over here, I get excited because there's usually some fallen flags. That didn't disappoint. Chicago Northwestern, Sioux Line, a bunch of family lines. Yeah, that was a nice train. Everybody stay safe.